Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. I am here your science teacher from Ismailia Youth Services School. Yesterday we have discussed unit number 3, the census. Today I am continuing it. Before starting, I want to ask a question to all of you that how many census do we have? Good. We have 5 senses. How many senses we have? We have 5 senses. Name them. Sight, hearing, taste, smell, and touch. Very good. Now, today I am discussing here about the importance of the senses. Importance of the senses. How senses help us? It's mean how senses help us in our daily life. Our senses tell us what is happening around us. Our senses tell us what is happening around us. Our senses tell us what is happening around us. I am giving example right now. What are you doing? You are listening me. You are watching computer or a laptop screen. You are watching computer or a laptop screen. You are listening my teaching right now. Okay. So how it possible? All the thinking, all are working. These all are happening due to our senses. Our senses are telling us. Now, what we are doing now? Yesterday, I have shared with you sense of sight. Sense of sight helps you. You are watching computer or a laptop screen. Your sense of hearing. Your sense of hearing help you listening my teaching about the senses. Okay? So, your senses tell us what is happening around us. I am giving you example right now about what we are right now doing. I am teaching and you are listening me. You are hearing me. You are sighting me. Okay? They help us to enjoy life. Our senses also help us to enjoy life. How you see the beauty of nature? How you feel the smell of pretty flowers? How you enjoy the taste of different food? Because of your senses, because of your senses, because they help us to enjoy life. Senses are the great blessing of Allah. Senses are the great blessing of Allah. Allah Ta'ala. They help us to enjoy life. Senses help us to enjoy life. Senses aware us about what we are looking, what we are hearing, what we are tasting, what we are smelling, what we are touching. They can also save us from danger. Our senses also save us from danger. How save us from danger? They save us from danger. For example, when you see, when you're walking on a road and you see a big hole, so who tell you that there is a big hole? Your sense of sighting. Your sense of sighting tell you here is a big hole. They save you from danger. Same as when you listen that shrilling sound. When you listen about the shrilling sound of any one thing, how you feel it? The sense of hearing tell you about the shrilling sound. So you want to get away from this place and you want to go to the safe place. Okay? Your senses help us from danger. Our senses help us from danger. Okay, right now I have discussed with you importance of the senses. Our senses tell us what is happening around us. They help us to enjoy life. They can also save us from danger. Understood? Now we are discussing here about presentation, how we use the senses. How we use the senses. Yesterday I have discussed with you how we use the senses, but now today I am giving you more information about how we use the senses. Look at this picture. In this picture, senses names are given. Part of the body, its main organs, sense organs are also given here. And the action of these senses are also given here. So you can take the help of this picture for how we use the senses. Number one, we can see color, shapes and one another by the sense of sight. How we see color? As I have shared with you that sense of sight help you see colors, shapes and one another by the sense of sight. This is the sense of sight and the sense organ is eyes. And the verb mean action of the sense of sight is see. See. Got my point? We can see colors, shapes and one another by the sense of sight. Sense of sight. Sense organ is eyes. And the verb, its mean action, its mean work. Work of the sense of sight is see. We can hear people speaking by the sense of hearing. All of you know very well that we can hear people speaking by the sense of hearing. This is the sense of hearing. Sense of hearing. And the sense organ, its main part of the body, ears. Ears helps us. Ears help us in hearing music. Music. Who help us? Sense of hearing. Part of the body, its main sense organ, ears, help us in hearing. Look at this boy. He is enjoying because he has sense of hearing. And he is hearing music. Understood? Something smells bad, other smells sweet. We find it by the sense of smell. Something smells bad, other smells sweet. We find it by the sense of smell. Sense, smell, part of the body, its main organ, nose. Who is telling you about something smell good or bad? Sense of smell. What do you think about this boy? He is smelling good or bad? I think he is not smelling good anything. What he has right now? Socks. He is feeling bad smell from the socks. We can taste sweet, sour, bitter and salty food by the sense of taste. Sense of taste, here is sense of taste. And the organ, sense organ, its main part of the body is tongue. Tongue. You enjoy different tastes by the sense of taste. Look at him. What he is doing right now? He is tasting ice cream. What do you think about the ice cream? Do you like ice cream? Yes, all of you like ice cream very much. Very much. We can taste sweet. Sweet. Yesterday I have shared with you. Sweet means chocolates. Sour, lemon juice. Bitter, medicine. And salty, french fries. Chips, biryani. How you tasted all the foods by the sense of taste. By the sense of taste. And the sense organ is tongue. We can feel We can feel heat, cold, and pain by the sense of touch. How we feel heat, cold, and pain? Heat, cold, and pain by the sense of touch. Look at this. This is our sense of touch, and part of the body is skin. Skin. It means sense organ. Don't forget, part of the body is sense organ. Okay? Sense organ is skin. We can feel heat, cold, and pain by the sense of touch. By the sense of touch. Okay? How we feel water is cold? How you feel water is hot? And how we feel pain on my body? By the sense of touch. By the sense of touch. So this is the brief description about the how we use the senses. How we use the senses. Understood? There is the picture of senses, sense organs, and the verb mean action. Different taste. Different taste. Different taste. This is the picture of your tongue. This is the picture of your tongue. The taste for the tongue. I am giving you the explanation about how you feel the bitter, salty, sour, sweet by your tongue. In your tongue, this is the portion where you feel the different taste. In this tongue, you feel the different taste. Sweet, sour, salty, bitter. Our tongue help us to taste, swallow, and talk. Our tongue help us to taste, swallow, and talk. The taste buds on the tongue. These all are also called the taste buds. Taste buds on the tongue help us to sense sweet. Sweet, I have given you example, chocolate. Salty, French fries, chips, korma, biryani. I hope you all like it. Pizza, like it? Good. What about the sour? Sour, orange, lemon juice, grapes, sometimes grapes. Grapes are sour, sometimes. And last, bitter taste. What do you think about the medicine? Anyone like medicine? No, nobody like medicine. Why? Because medicine has bitter taste. Got my point? This is the picture of our tongue. And this is the picture of taste buds in our tongue. We feel from the pointed part of the tongue, sweet. From the right side we feel, and left side also from our tongue, sour. And in our tongue we also feel the salty by this part. And bitter we feel, bitter. We also feel bitter taste by the tongue, this side. You can take the screenshot of this picture, because I have given this picture in your home task. You will write in home task about the different taste, and the different taste are sweet, salty, sour, and bitter. How many different taste are? Four. Sweet, salty, sour, and bitter. Understood? Okay, let's continue. Sense of touch. This is the picture of sense of touch. My two little hands. Everybody check your hand. Yes, all of you have two little hands. Very good. By your little hand, you feel soft. This is the cotton. Cotton is soft. How you feel that cotton is soft? Your sense of touch tells you that cotton is soft. Who tell you? Your sense of touch tell you that cotton is soft. Your pillow is soft. How you feel it? By the sense of touch. Rough. This is the rough. Something is rough. How you feel it? Something is rough. Something is not very good. How you feel it? By the sense of touch. When you touch anything. When you touch anything, your sense of touch tells you about the texture of the object. About the texture of the object. For example, who tells you about that is this is soft? Your sense of touch. The texture of the object tells you that it is soft. Texture? Rough. Who tells you that it is rough? Your sense of touch. Look at this picture. Here are some hard material. A button, a magnet, a little piece of wood. Who tells you these all things are hard? You can also take the example of stone also. Who tells you that all the things are hard? Your sense of touch tells you about these all things are hard. And your two little hands tells you that these all things are hard. Look at this. What is this? Sticky. Bubble gum. What is this? Bubble gum. After chewing a bubble gum, you feel it's sticky. When you take it out from the mouth, you feel it is sticky. Who tells you that bubble gum is sticky? Your sense of touch. Because when you take it in your hand, you feel it is sticky. Oh, I wanna wash my hand because it sticks on my hand. Who tells you? Your sense of touch tells you that it is sticky. Understood? Now the next one is smooth. Smooth. You have listened about the smooth surface. Smooth surface. So how you feel it that it is smooth, it is rough? Smooth? By the sense of touch. By the sense of touch. Understood? Understood? Your sense of touch tells you about the soft things, rough things, hard things, sticky things, smooth things. And also your sense of touch tells you about something hot, cold, and when you feel pain. Your sense of touch tells you that something is going wrong in any one part of your body. Okay, who tells you? Your sense of touch. Understood? In this picture, I am telling you about those people who. What people who cannot see, speak or hear called? This picture is also given in your science book, page number 14. This picture is also given you in your science book, exercise, page number 14. So I have added this picture for your explanation. First of all, I want to share with you that a person who cannot see. Why he cannot see? Because he does not sense of sight. He doesn't have sense of sight. So he cannot see. And the man who cannot see called blind. Check your science book, page number 14. You can find these picture in your book, page number 14. In this picture, you can write here right now that a man who cannot see by the lack of sense of sight called blind. A woman. Woman. What do you think about this woman? She can't speak. Why she can't speak? Because she doesn't have sense of hearing, so she can't speak. And they called dumb. what they called? Dumb. Look at this picture. Man. Look at this picture. Man. He can't listen. He can't hearing anyone speaking. So he called deaf. They all have anyone lack of anyone sense. For example, he doesn't have sense of sight, sense of hearing, because she can't listen anyone, she can't hearing anyone, so how she can speak? A man, he can't hear, so he called deaf. Thanks to Allah Ta'ala, Allah Ta'ala gave us all the blessing of our five senses. Thanks to Allah Ta'ala, Allah Ta'ala gave us all five senses. And we all have sense of sight, sense of hearing, sense of hearing, blind, dumb, deaf. I hope you all have understood about the people who cannot see, blind, speak, dumb, or hear, called deaf. Got my point? This exercise is present in your book, page number 14. This is the worksheet. This is the worksheet for all of you. This is the worksheet for all of you. A boy has all five senses. A boy has all five senses, and he is telling me about how he uses his senses. How he uses his senses. Look at this picture. Nose. By the sense of smell, he can feel, he can smell rose flower. By the sense of hearing, he listen, he hear. A baby is crying. He can taste ice cream by the sense of taste. Why he looks rainbow? How he looks rainbow? He looks rainbow by the sense of sight. What about this toy? Which sense tells you about this toy? What do you think about this toy? Yes, this toy is soft, and sense of touch tells you that the toy is soft. I have given you instruction, information about the sense of touch. Who tells you about the soft, hard, rough, smooth, cold, hot, pain? Sense of touch. Very good. Look at this picture. Again, rose flower. Sense of smell, sense of touch, lemon juice. Oh, lemon juice. Who tells you lemon juice are salt? Sense of taste. Very good. All. Look at this, children. Children are singing. How you feel that all are singing? Your sense of hearing tells you that all are singing a song. Mirror. You look at your mirror. Which tells you that you are looking at mirror? Sense of sight. Again, ice cream. Ice cream is everywhere. Because I like ice cream very much, and you all like ice cream very much. I know that you all like ice cream very much. What about the cactus? Anybody who know what is cactus? Cactus is a plant. Cactus is a plant. And it has thorns on its skin, and it may be dangerous when you touch it. Writing. How you feel the writing? How you? You? By the sense of sight. A baby is crying again. By the sense of hearing. Pizza. Oh, pizza. Pizza is here. Who tells you that pizza is tasty? Sense of taste. Oh, garbage. Garbage. By the sense of smell. Skunk. Anybody who know about the skunk? Yeah, skunk is very smelly animal. It create very bad smell. You observe this skunk in a cartoon many times. Skunk create very bad smell. Dog is barking by the sense of hearing. What is this? Ice. Ice is melting right now. So how you feel it? Ice is melting by the sense of sighting, and your sense of touch also tell you that ice is melting. Rainbow. Who tells you about the rainbow? Sense of sight. Stones. Who tells you that stones is hard? Sense of touch. Drum. Drum. Which sense indicate drum? Sense of hearing. Look at this picture. How you look at this picture? By the sense of sight. Now this is the conclusion time. It's mean I am sum up all the unit. Unit number 3, that senses. What is senses? Senses are the power to see, smell, hear, touch or taste. I hope you all understand very well about the unit, the senses. Senses save us from danger and also help us to enjoy life. I have shared with you that senses save us from danger when you feel something is going to be wrong anywhere. So you want to avoid it. Why you avoid it? Because your senses alert you that here is danger. So I don't want to go there. Okay. Who tells you that something is danger? Your senses tells you that something is going to be wrong or something is danger here. I don't want to go there. Who tells you? Your senses tell you. And your senses also help us to enjoy life. Who helps you in enjoying your life? Your senses. You see the beauty of the nature. You see one another. You see the colors of life. You hear the beautiful voices. You smell the very pretty smells of the flowers and the other tasty food. You taste the different tasty food and you touch anything soft, anything hard by your senses, sense of touch. Senses also tell us what is happening around us. As I have shared with you, senses tell us what is happening around us. Right now, for example, I am giving example that right now you are listening to me. You are looking at the computer or a laptop screen. So who tells you that you are looking me, you are sighting me, you are hearing me? Your senses tells you. My dear student, your senses tells you. So everybody keep in your mind that senses are the great blessing of Allah Ta'ala. Allah Ta'ala gave us great blessing, our 5 senses. Home task time. So get ready for taking the screenshot of your home task. Home task. Complete book exercise from page number 14, 15 and 16. 14, 15 and 16. This is your book page number 14. This is your book page number 15 and this is your book page number 16. Today you will complete these 3 book pages. Okay, this is your home task. Today you will complete these book pages at your home. Good? Got it? Very good. Now, question number 2. What do our senses tell us? What do our senses tell us? So I have discussed with you. Okay, what our senses tell us? Answer on slide number 2. I am sharing a screen of slide number 2, so you can take the screenshot of slide number 2. Look at this. Here is the answer. Our senses tell us what is happening around us. They help us to enjoy life. They can also save us from danger. Take the screenshot. And these lines also present in your book, page number 12. If you have anyone issue for taking the screenshot, so you can take the help of your book also. This answer is present in your book on page number 12, last line. Our senses. What does our senses tell us? What do our senses tell us? Our senses tell us what is happening around us. They help us to enjoy life. They can also save us from danger. I hope you took the screenshot. Good. Question number 3. How we use the senses? Explain it. Complete explanation I have given you about how we use the senses. Now I am sharing a screen again so you can take the help. And you can take the screenshot also. How we use the sense. How we use the sense. This is the answer of question number 3. How we use the sense. Take the screenshot. Take the screenshot. And this answer you can write also. You can also take right answer with the help of your book. On page number 11, you find the question how we use the senses, and you can sum up all the lines of all the senses given on your book, page number 11 and 12. Question number 4. How many different tastes name them? How many different tastes name them? I have shown you the picture of different tastes. Look at this picture. Different taste picture. There are 4 different tastes. Sweet, sour, salty, bitter. Sweet, sour, salty, bitter. And this answer is also present in your book, page number 12. You can take the help of your book also. All the questions which I am giving you in your home task, you can take the help of your book also. All questions, all answers are present in your book also. Don't worry, all answers are present in your book also.